Krejci, shouldered there by Coburn, coming by as Lucic. Lucic turns and a drive by Chetan right around in front. Krejci scores!
So this is where you miss Simon Gagné and Jeff Carter. You talked about at the start of the game, Danny Briere playing center. A lot of times centers have down low coverage. This is not a fair fight for the Philadelphia Flyers size-wise.
Well, here's the dump in, and we talked about what our defense can be able to do under sustained pressure. Here Milan Lucic wins the battle. He just gets the puck to the net. And the hardest thing to teach young hockey players when you're in front of the net with the puck is have patience. Look at the patience of David Krejci. He makes one move. He waits. Brian Boucher goes down.